Sorry it took too long. All right, as I was saying, I have called out the emergency meeting as the leader of this Google Meet because one of my videos received a copyright claim. Well, just a copyright claim! Raise your hand! I raised my hand first! Anyways, let's share my screen so we can see what happened. All right, partially blocked. All right, now. Sorry. Oops. Wrong screen share. Refresh. All right. All right, that kicked me out. Okay, now where were we? Oh, yes. There's that presentation that shared with me. Look, copyright claim. Video blocked in some countries. Claims
I have imported.
There we go.
Your video. This is not a United States of America. In their content. It's copyright claim. You don't need to take any action. Thank you, video. If something went wrong at the copyright holder, or our system may be able to dispute Learn more. You can also remove. No options.
Uh-oh, I shared the wrong tab. I was literally excited I forgot to show you this. All right. There's that out of memory thing. Well, guys, okay. Well, guys, the good news is my video is still up on YouTube. But the bad news is people in some countries can't see my video. Yep, 86% of my audience measured by watch time can't see my video due to one or more of the content I disclaimed below. And yet, my channel's not affected. No copyright strike. Well, hope you guys enjoyed my emergency meeting. Goodbye, everyone. Thanks for coming to my emergency meeting.